But that whole thing, sitting on the toilet and taking a massive dump, that White Castle will do that to you. What, one hamburger is like putting a grenade between your ass. I mean, so you imagine eating 30 of them, that's an atomic bomb going off in your butt.
I don't understand that. It's just a bunch of bread and meat. That should clog you up.
You think it's bread and meat now. It's bread. I don't know what that meat is.